spirits abandoned me?
You shall die by my blade, here or there.
Thank you.
There you are. Am I glad to see you two again.
Through this door lies the Shadani Crystal. It is guarded by Gara, Queen of Spiders, an ancient ally of the Shadani people. Since the arrival of the Lightspawn, Gara has been driven to the edge of insanity. Now her children hunt us down, and she will fight until the last to protect the crystal.
We can defeat her together.
No. Gara is as much a Shadani warrior as I am. She has lived alongside us for so long that I cannot allow her to die at the hands of strangers. I will face Gara alone. When she is laid to rest, you can claim the Shadani crystal and return it to the safety of the castle. But it will remain the property of the Shadani people.
That is madness, Buki. We came here to help you.
Then you must respect my beliefs. I am as much from the world of animals as you are from that of men. This is our way. Gara will die mercifully at my hand. May Mo be with you.
Thank you. thought it was still alive!
Is it me, or did the ground just move then?
Uh-oh.
Look out, there's more coming!
We really don't need this again.
Out, everyone! Let's just get out of here! This way! We can...
Ah! Where are they all coming from? We'll be eaten alive!
We're not cooked yet. I hope you've got a head for heights, because the only way is up.
That was absolutely amazing! We were there and then...
Now we're... here.
This doesn't look like Illumina to me.
I know this place. We are in the Realm of Shadows, where Mo was to lead my ancestors to safety. It's just as it was described in the scriptures. I am blessed. For now I truly walk in heaven.
I don't know about heaven, but I simply must investigate. There's a path up ahead. Let's see if we can get our bearings.
The great eagle watches over us. We are honored.
Lead us to victory.
Okay, time out.
Thank you.
one's just for you.
Feel my rage!
Stand firm!